What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be showing you how to view your draft picks in Retro Bowl. This is really helpful because you can prepare for the next year's draft. All you're going to want to do is click on Front Office and then go to the bottom right corner of your screen, and then you can see. If you want more details, click on the I in the box and then you can see all of this. Thank you guys for watching. Please make sure to like and subscribe for more tips like this. Peace.